Before we get started, man, make sure y'all subscribe and comment on me how that like button for me, man. Anyways, what's good, YouTube? You already know what it is, man. It's your boy, A-Ball VJ. And today, I'm going to show y'all how to get gifts in Xenoverse 2. Now, this is a quick video because it's very simple how you get gifts on this game. Now, gifts are a limited time thing, so I'm going to put the schedule in the description on when they're available. So when they are available, they should pop up right here, and these should be your choices. It should be Goku, Gohan, Hercule, and etc. So, yeah, they're kind of pricey, so if you don't want to grind for the TP medals, which I have a video for, you can always buy them. But this is where you get your gifts, man. There's a lot of people who the gifts weren't showing up for. That's because it's a limited time thing, once again. Now, I believe for this period, the gifts are available for September 26th and 27th, 2020. So, if you're watching this video today, make sure you get on it right away. Grind, do whatever you gotta do to get these gifts, because they're only gonna be available for 2 days, starting literally right now at the time of this recording. So, make sure if you don't wanna grind for your TP medals, buy them real fast. And that's pretty much it, man. That's how you get gifts in Xenoverse 2. Now, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you comment, subscribe, and hit that like button for me, man. I'm A-Ball VJ, and I'm out. Peace.